Hi, I'm Dr. Sean Wells, physical therapist and creator of nutritionalphysicaltherapy.com. Today I wanted to share with you a little bit about why I made these courses. As a practicing physical therapist for over 10 years, I really saw the need for nutrition in my practice. With a background in athletic training, personal training, I utilized nutrition in those fields considerably. And now, practicing here in Naples, Florida, and in other areas of Florida, I could see how many of my patients would come in with ailments and injuries and issues, and a lot of those things revolved around preventative lifestyle issues, such as diet, nutrition, and an exercise beyond physical therapy. So within my practice, I began implementing more advanced exercise routines beyond just the basic therapeutic exercise, good periodized strength and conditioning programs, and also incorporating nutrition. With the introduction of nutrition, I could truly see some transformative changes within a population that already had everything at their tips of their fingers. They had concierge physicians, they had in-home chefs, they had practically their own dietitian, and yet they still needed nutritional information from me with all these questions regarding what pill to take, what food is best, is fish good, are eggs bad? There's so much misinformation out there and so much in terms of their health and their recovery, I had to create something to educate the physical therapist about nutrition. And that brings me to my next point, which is when I started searching the literature, there wasn't much focused on physical therapy and nutrition. Physical therapy students, like at DPT schools, they were not getting nutrition. A lot of the students that would rotate through for internships and affiliations didn't get nutrition. Yet they kept saying, Dr. Wells, we want to know more about the nutrition that you've been studying. As I've been writing a book, I started collecting research and articles and looking at how much nutrition makes an impact. And I could see that in my own practice. So as I started collecting the evidence, and then implementing in that evidence into my practice, my patient outcomes improved, my students asked for more nutrition, and now I know that you as a physical therapist or a physical therapy assistant want more information on nutrition. As such, I created nutritionalphysicaltherapy.com, which are evidence-based nutritional physical therapy courses that are specific to PT practice. We hope you enjoy them, and we'll see you in class.